Hello and welcome to Med Simplify. Eating certain foods can help keep your immune system strong. If you're looking for ways to prevent illness like flu and other viral and bacterial infections, focus on what you eat. Plan your meals to include these 10 powerful foods to boost your immunity and fight infections. Papaya is a fruit that is loaded with vitamin C. You can find 157% of the daily recommended amount of vitamin C in a single papaya. It originated in Central America and Southern Mexico, but this fruit is now grown in many other parts of the world. Papaya contains an enzyme called papain, which can break down tough protein chains found in muscle meat and can help in digestion also. Papayas have decent amounts of potassium, vitamin B, folate, all of which are beneficial to your immune system. It also contains decent amounts of other antioxidants and vitamin A. All these vitamins and antioxidants makes it a great fruit for boosting your immunity. Garlic is one of the most widely used spices for adding that extra flavor to the food. Garlic is known by one other name, and that is immunity boosting superstar. For thousands of years, people all over the world have hailed garlic as an elixir of health. It helps to treat common cold, flu, and a variety of other illnesses. Despite its notorious odor, this plant actually belongs to the lily family. Ancient writings show that garlic was used as an aphrodisiac in India and as a currency in Egypt. One clove of garlic contains 5 mg of calcium, 12 mg of potassium, and more than 100 sulfuric compounds, powerful enough to wipe out bacteria and infection. In fact, garlic was used to prevent gangrene in both world wars. Raw garlic, not cooked or dried, is the most beneficial for health, since heat and water inactivate sulfur enzymes, which can diminish garlic's antibiotic effect. Garlic also seems to lower blood pressure and cholesterol and also kills parasites in our body. Both green and black teas are packed with flavonoids, which is a type of antioxidant. Where green tea really excels is in its levels of epigallocatechin gallate or EGCG, another powerful antioxidant. EGCG has been shown to enhance immune function. The fermentation process black tea goes through destroys a lot of EGCG present in it. Green tea, on the other hand, is steamed and not fermented, so the EGCG is preserved. It has been studied to treat various diseases and may be one of the main reasons green tea has such powerful medicinal properties. Green tea is also a good source of the amino acid L-theanine. L-theanine may aid in the production of germ-fighting compounds in your T cells. Broccoli is supercharged with vitamins and minerals. Packed with vitamin A, C, and E, as well as many other antioxidants and fiber, broccoli is one of the healthiest vegetables you can put on your table. The rich amounts of vitamin C found in broccoli helps to boost your immune levels. 100 grams of broccoli can contain up to 89 milligrams of vitamin C, which is more than a lot of citrus fruits. Broccoli is also rich in beta-carotene and a host of other antioxidants, which makes it a perfect vegetable for your overall immunity. The key to keeping its power intact is to cook it as little as possible, or better yet, not at all. Out of all the cooking methods, steaming is best if you want to preserve the nutrients present in broccoli. Ginger is another ingredient that many people have trusted since ages for treating various types of illnesses. Ginger may help decrease inflammation, which can help reduce sore throat, arthralgias, flu, common cold, and many other inflammatory illnesses. Ginger may also help decrease nausea and vomiting. While it's used in many sweet desserts, ginger packs some heat in the form of gingerol, which is a relative of capsaicin. This compound decreases chronic pain and possesses cholesterol-lowering properties, which is according to a recent animal research conducted in Australia. Ginger helps the immune system perform optimally by boosting it when it is underactive or suppressing it when it is overactive. Research also suggests that ginger can help fight drug-resistant bacteria also. Spinach is rich in vitamin C. It's also packed with numerous antioxidants and beta carotene, which increases the infection fighting ability of your immune system. This vegetable can be incorporated quite easily into your diet, and it is cheap as well as easy to prepare. Spinach is rich in calcium, iron, magnesium, potassium, vitamin A, folate, and many other antioxidants which are essential micronutrients for your immune system. Similar to broccoli, spinach is healthiest when it is cooked as little as possible so that it retains its nutrients. However, light cooking enhances its vitamin A and allows other nutrients to be released from oxalic acid. Spinach is also one of the best sources of dietary magnesium, which is necessary for a healthy immune system and also to maintain your blood pressure levels. Citrus fruits are one of the best sources of vitamin C. Most people turn to vitamin C after they've caught a cold. That's because it helps to build your immune system. Vitamin C increases the production of white blood cells, which are key to fighting infections. A review published in the Nutritional Journal showed that getting enough vitamin C can reduce the symptoms and shorten the duration of respiratory tract infections like common cold. It may also be useful in preventing and improving outcomes for conditions like pneumonia, malaria, and diarrhea. Antioxidants, meanwhile, can help protect against oxidative stress and prevent damage to your immune cells. Popular citrus fruits include grapefruit, oranges, tangerines, lemons, and limes. Because your body doesn't produce or store vitamin C, you need daily doses of vitamin C for continued health. Almost all citrus fruits are high in vitamin C. With such a variety to choose from, it's easy to add a squeeze of this vitamin to any meal. If you think citrus fruits have the most vitamin C of any fruit or vegetable, well, think again. Ounce for ounce, red bell peppers contain twice as much as vitamin C as compared to the citrus fruits. Besides boosting your immune system, vitamin C may also help maintain a healthy skin. Red bell peppers are also a rich source of beta carotene. Beta carotene helps to keep your eyes and skin healthy. Many studies have shown an association between diets rich in carotenoids and a reduced incidence of many forms of cancer, and it has been suggested that this is due to the antioxidant properties of carotenoids. There are many different reasons why apples are great for building a strong immunity and good health. First and foremost, apples contain good quantities of all the essential vitamins like vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin B1, B2, and vitamin C. All these vitamins are essential for a proper function of the immune system. Apples also contain pectin, which is a type of fiber that acts as a prebiotic. This means it feeds the good bacteria in your gut. Our gut bacteria directly regulates the function of our immune system by releasing compounds in the gut that act on our immune cells and modulate their function. Soluble fiber changes the personality of the immune cells. They go from being pro-inflammatory, angry cells to anti-inflammatory, healing cells that help us recover faster from infection. This was said by Gregory Freud, who is a professor at the UI College of Medicine and Gastroenterology. In addition to good diet, exercise, proper sleep, and proper supplementation is essential to build a good immunity at this time of the year. Make sure to watch our video on how to boost your immune system and get more knowledge about this topic. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button below. I really appreciate your support. Thank you so much and see you in the next video.